Right then, ladies and gents, here we go. This is a lovely looking car, just arrived for the next sale. BMW 523i, lovely looking thing. Not covered many miles, 20 odd thousand on the clock. I just started it up a minute ago and just moved it around the shed. I had to get a few cars out this morning, and starts up, runs lovely, just as you'd expect. And for the mileage, likewise under the bonnet, lovely everywhere you look really. Nice and tidy and presentable under here. Clearly not done a lot. All proving to be the mileage to be correct. However, of course, we can't guarantee anything. But you don't have to be, you know, very clever to work it out that it is right just by going around the car. No, it's lovely. I like it. Only downside, really, so far what I can see, headlights just want restoring. Bit of wet and dry and then buff them up, polish them up, or some new headlights just on the lenses there. Typical BMW. As I say, BMW, most cars, don't they? But yeah, headlights want from sanding back and polishing up. Other than that, I'm struggling to find any bad points, really. Looks really nice. Arches and things are all good. Nice wheels, M-spec wheels. Tyres look okay. Bodywork-wise, overall, is in good order. Don't think it's had any paint. I've just been looking in places. It looks a dead straight level car, to be fair. All nice and lovely in the boot area. Look, all the tools are still there, as they should be. All nice under there, all the boot lips. And same in the boot itself on the floor, nice and tidy. Spare wheel, jack, everything where it should be, which is nice to see. Yeah, if you're being really fussy, little mark there on the bumper, look, but overall, ever so bright, straight looking car. I just had, there was a bit of blurb about it here. What's it, was it 28,000? BMW 523i SE, been dry installed for nearly 10 years, driven occasionally in order to keep fresh. Full heated electric premium leather interior, electric rear blind. Genuine very low mileage of just over 28,000 miles. Drive superb with no known issues. Just had a full MOT with no advisories. So there you go. Got some paperwork over here as well. The operating instructions, owner's handbook, the usual bits and pieces which all come in the black leather wallet. We got some inspection sheets, invoices here. Done from a while ago by the looks of it. Service notice there, look, oil change. So there's a few bits and pieces there to go with it. The up to speed MOT pass certificate there. Service booklet, I don't think we've got anything in this. It's just them invoices there. Did just have a quick flick through. Oh, we got a couple. No, that's a lie, sorry. There we go, 2287, 7478, 18896, and 2874, which was in 2013. That's the last one, look. So there you go, got a bit with it, guys, which is nice to see. Interior wise, just open up. Just as you'd expect, it's lovely. Lovely door cards, good door skins. Inner shuts are all nice, same with the plastics. All the electric seats all seems to work, which is good. Minimal wear, if any, on the driver's seat there. Lovely steering wheel, nice dashboard. And yeah, centre console's lovely. Passenger seat's just the same. Really good headlining. Just open up the back for you so you can see. But all inside of there is really nice and tidy. Same on the other side. Nice car, I rate it. I think it's got, what did the V5 say? I'll check in a minute. I think it was four previous keepers. 28745 showing on the clock. Starts up straight away, no problem. No warning lights or anything on the dash. Engine sounds nice. Nice car. Just have a quick look on the V5, see how many keepers it is, it has. Four former keepers showing on the V5, guys. So there you go, sits down on display at Pickering. So please come down, check it out for yourself, make sure you're happy with it. Obviously, like we say on every video, you know, these are only just to give you a bit of a better understanding than just trying to go off the photographs. But no, I quite rate it. Nice car. Certainly well worth travelling for. Don't think you'll be disappointed. So I think I'll have to wrap it up there. That's about all I can tell you for this one, guys.